Hello, my name is Kai Alexander.
It's fantastic to have you here with us at the London Film and Comic Con. Have you been enjoying meeting all your fans?
Oh yeah, it's been great. Everyone's been lovely. They've been coming from all over the world. And yeah, I'm really happy. I'm thrilled to be here.
Let's start with Thrones. What does it mean for you to be a part of the global phenomenon that the show has clearly now become?
Speechless. I'm not quite sure how to digest it all, but it's incredible. It's really, really nice, especially being here and seeing the feedback of how this series has gone so far. And yeah, really, really lovely.
Of course, fans of the show might not immediately recognise you. Can you talk about the process by which you're transformed into Leaf?
Yeah, so I worked with an amazing prosthetic team. I sat in a chair for 10 hours, top to bottom, including the wig fitting session. It took about 10 hours to do it all. And as you can see, the result was pretty transformational. But it was some really beautiful work. So it was really, really fun to work with a prosthetic team, yeah.
What were your feelings the first time you looked in the mirror and saw yourself in full costume?
It was incredible. I thought it was so beautiful. It was amazing. I loved it. I loved every moment when it was done. The process was really hard, but once it was done, I was just like, every time, it blew me away. It was just amazing. Even with the contact lenses, those green eyes, it just makes sense. It makes sense for the character and the world.
What do you think it is about the world of Thrones that makes it so captivating to people, whatever country they're from and seemingly whatever age they are?
I think they just always take it to the next level. They never settle and they're super ambitious. Even just the detail within my character, there's so much production value put into it and the detail was incredible. Like my whole process, just talking about their choices of the design of how my character should look was all thought through. And yeah, there is so much work, beautifully talented people involved, the best people around making this show. So yeah, it's an amazing experience.
Of course, the last season raised the bar, not just for the show, but for television as a whole. Looking back, fans have their favorite episodes. Did you have any in particular?
Well, I mean, yeah, the battle episode was pretty incredible. So was the Hordor one. But yeah, the episode I was in was really incredible. But the battle scene, definitely. I couldn't believe that was TV. I mean, I wish I saw it in a bigger screen. It was beautiful. Amazing.
Is there another character in the show that you either find the most interesting or just the most fun to watch?
I loved Waif and Arya. I love them. They're so fierce. And then this series, they had a lot of fighting moments. Yeah, I love all the strong characters. They have such great, strong female characters. It's great.
Of course, I mean, the show is always pushing that envelope with the sex and violence. How do you feel about that element of the show and how important it is as a component of the show's ongoing success?
I guess as long as it's... because there's so much power-driven plot in this show, so I guess it comes with the nature of it, but as long as it's relevant, I think it's okay. It happens, you know, we can't deny it. It's nature. So
of course, we're now in our final couple of seasons, very sadly. What are you most excited about? What are you hoping for as the show continues?
Cersei, very exciting, very mysterious. And her outfit was fierce, wasn't it? That black outfit. Loved it.
And what's it like working with Mr. Jack Whitehall?
Oh, it was great. It was just like working with another kid, you know. It was a huge playground for the 4 years that we filmed it. I had a great time with him, and he's the most hardworking person I've ever met. So, yeah, it was a real pleasure. It's great.
Well, you guys got to have a big screen adventure. Do you think we might see another one?
You never know. You never know. Had such a good time filming the film in Cornwall. And, yeah, hopefully there might be. The doors are open. We're not all dead. The Christmas special, when we were doing this really rubbish Christmas show, that was pretty fun. Because there was no acting. You know, it was like a disaster of a show. And just loads of really sweet moments.
What else have you got coming up at the moment?
I start filming Ready Player One with Steven Spielberg in Birmingham next month.
How excited are you to be working with a genius in Stephen?
I know. I can't quite believe it, but yeah, I can't wait. I'm really looking forward to it.
Tell us anything about where you fit into that one?
I can't at the moment, but yeah, I'm playing one of the players, so yeah, it should be fun.